Countries around the world saw an unprecedented rush to clear grocery stores this year, with meat products being among the first items to disappear off shelves. As we all become accustomed to our new world, what will the future of food look like? In the last few years, there's been great advancement in sustainable and alternative food. From Impossible Burgers' plant-based meat and the ever-expanding variety of alternative milks to insect-based potato chips, supermarkets are changing and so are our diets. Regardless of this innovation, however, there are still growing threats to global food security that are expected to worsen major food shortages around the world. In 2019, the United Nations published the Global Food Crisis Report, estimating that there are still 113 million people who suffer from extreme hunger. And the UN World Food Programme warns we may face famine and food crises through 2020, bringing forward an issue that many of us don't consider local. With population explosions, war, natural disasters, extreme weather, disease, and economic turmoil, the world remains a long way off from solving the issue of hunger. New technology and innovations may help solve this crisis by further promoting access to food and providing new sources of sustainable production and consumption. The Worldwide Fund for Nature, an organization dedicated to reducing the human impact on the environment, promotes the ideals of plant-based diets as one solution to reduce human consumption of animal-based protein and the harmful practices of animal meat production. Fortunately, there's been growing popularity around alternative plant-based and even bug-based proteins, presenting a crucial opportunity in our fight against food insecurity. Walk by the meat section in a grocery store and you're likely to find a plant-based section as well. It's not uncommon to see tofu, Impossible Burgers, tempeh, soy nuggets, and even fake cheese readily available at local markets, challenging the traditional animal meat industry. International fast food franchises have also joined in. Burger King, Subway, McDonald's, KFC, and Starbucks have all created some plant-based alternative meat food options on their menus, with some locations selling out before the end of the day. And China, the world's top consumer of pork, is experimenting with alternative meat, with some major food brands moving to swap out pork and beef in traditional staples like soup dumplings, steamed buns, and noodles. In addition to expanding the menu for alternative meat, China is also starting to improve and expand traditional food sources. Rice is a staple for most people in Asia and is popular around the world. However, agricultural experts have been struggling to find more land suitable for growing more of the grain. Now, agricultural engineers in Qingdao, a port city in China, are exploring a solution by beginning to develop a new hybrid species of rice planted along the Earth's coasts. Named seawater rice, the crop is bred to withstand high levels of salinity found in the ocean, increasing the overall output of rice. If successful, engineers estimate over 80 million people could be fed from this innovation alone, a potential breakthrough step towards alleviating the world's hunger crisis. Insects, too, are gaining attention in the fight for food security. Packed with protein, insect production emits significantly less greenhouse gas than animal meat production. Companies like Bugsolutely in Shanghai use silkworms to make chips and crickets to make protein-rich spaghetti. But while it may be commonplace to find insects on the menu in a few countries, there remains a global stigma against eating bugs, and that would have to change for any success to be achieved. These shifts in global food production and consumption come at a time when climates are changing and traditional agriculture is increasingly unstable. The international community needs solutions. The future of food is at stake. Will alternative meats, plant-based diets, and technological breakthroughs save us in the end? Human demand for meat will be hard to completely abandon as it's hardwired in our brains, but it's clearer than ever that meaningful change is necessary, and we are now finally seeing slow rumbles in the animal meat industry all over the world that indicate this change may just be possible.
Hi, I'm James Chow. You're watching The China Current. Follow us on social media at The China Current.